course. I come back on the town's Mother's Day celebration.
Oh, that's good.
Well, you always did have great timing. No time to dwell on that. Focus. You tried Dennis's cell phone. No answer. So what now?
He's dead.
Ask
I killed
around,
him.
See if anyone's seen Dennis today. Maybe see if anything jogs my memory. I've heard worse plans.
I like this guy. I don't know who he is, but I like him. We were looking for... just checking. Yeah. We were looking for... oh, what's his name? Dennis. I think his name was Dennis. Because we might have murdered him. So we have to check to make sure that he's not been murdered. Is my friend still in the car? No, he's gone. Okay. He's safe in my head. Okay. Look at him. He's so moody. So sad. Such a hard life. Okay, where are we going? I don't know where, what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, who's this? Hey, it's Joan.
I don't know if I should bother her now. She probably won't be happy to see me.
I'm gonna anyway. Let's just bother her anyway.
Hey, Bug. What are you doing out here?
Hey, Millie. Waiting for my mom.
She seems okay.
Pharmacy. Drawing. I got a new journal after I left the old one somewhere. See?
Okay.
Heard you were asking about Dad last night. And people got mad.
Have that effect on people.
That does tend to happen when I ask questions. People get pissed.
Sorry I got pissed at you last night. People keep talking down to me. It's just this town, you know? This place. It feels like I'm suffocating. I can't breathe. I can't think. I can't stand my mom. I don't like school. Well, except for science.
And I'm gonna listen to her. I'm not gonna...
when I imagine myself in the future...
cut her off while she's pouring her poor heart out to me.
I don't see this place.
That's awful.
People.
Why does her jacket say L, though?
I'm somewhere else. Anywhere else.
I wasn't listening to her.
I know,
at least he
stupid,
is, so it's fine.
Just...
it's not stupid. If you want, you can go anywhere in the world. Have adventures, fall in love. I mean, that's what I've been told anyway.
Gross. Okay, well, that other stuff sounds okay, though.
You're
thanks
welcome
for listening.
I listened real good.
I got grown-up stuff I gotta do.
I've got kid stuff I gotta see about. So, We're both busy.
It's tough seeing her like this. Seems she got older by 6 years in just 2.
It sounds echoey in my head. Is that because my head is empty? Oh, hey! Oh, can't talk to her. Who's this? Oh, hey!
Oh. No luck so far, but I should keep digging around. Someone must have seen Dennis.
I can't do it, go down the street. Oh, what's this? Oh.
I don't imagine Walter had obituaries in mind when he became editor-in-chief.
Poor Walter. He seems like a top bloke. The Gossip Club.
Remember when this whole celebration used to be twice as big?
Oh, it's not an official club.
Just a dead horse we all keep kicking. Why do we even bother with this old place? Ghost town sometimes. Except ghosts everywhere.
Time to investigate the cafe. Ow. Oh, they're playing Trivial Pursuit.
Now I've gone and made a bit of a mess. Oh, Sam, Is that you? Dear, please, could you help an old woman?
Sure, where is she?
Woman?
You are many things, but not doddering. Plotting, maybe.
Sam, you shouldn't say such things, even if they're true.
Oh, am I going to the money? Okay, here we go. Off we go. I keep meaning to check if I'm using the right term. I guess I'll find out later. Oh, what's going on? Oh, I was playing with the kid.
Okay, Muley, for 2 points, what is the name of the pink pony on the animated cartoon show Prancers? The super cool one I was telling you about the other day? You know, my favorite?
Polly. Polly Pony?
No, that's her sister. She's totally different.
Amateur.
Then what is her name?
I'm not telling. What if the card comes up again?
You really like to win, huh, Bug?
All right, coffee for you and hot chocolate for the young. Is that a comic about monsters?
It's about Tardigrade Man. He can survive almost anything. His only weakness is his own emotions. He's based on the microscopic tardigrades. It has 8 legs and can survive star radiation.
Huh. Well, it doesn't seem like the kind of thing a young woman should be.
Mind
reading.
Your business.
She says she's gonna be an entomologist. What can you do?
To be an entomologist. I'm gonna study every bug, especially the crows.
You can take that hand off your hip, lady.
It's a microwave.
Mind your business.
Well, good for you. Sounds like just what a young woman like you should be reading.
It's not like I'm her dad. Calm down.
So, can we play this again tomorrow, maybe?
We can play as often as you want.
You promise?
It's not like I'm gonna skip town or anything.
Pinky swear? If you break those, you go to hell.
I don't think you're supposed to be using that language.
You can't break this, no matter what.
You're real intense for a kid, you know
that?
And
then he did.
Say it!
I won't break the pinky swear, no matter what.
Thank you so much. You're always such a dear.
Say, Christina, have you...
Oh, Sam, it's been years. It really is so nice to see you again.
Yeah. Likewise, but...
I wanted to come to the funeral yesterday, but just thinking about it, oh dear.
Now, I know you want to interrupt her, because I want to interrupt her. So eyes on me, buddy. Happy thoughts, deep breaths. Yeah, well, speaking of the...
Poor Joan, losing her father at such a young age. Oh, what a tragedy. I was trying to find one of those games she likes so much to cheer her up. Poor child.
Does he have trouble?
Well, far from me to criticize or anything, but these last few months, Kathy hasn't been all there.
On drugs. She's on drugs. I heard about that.
Hopefully
I was eavesdropping on a conversation with the pharmacist.
Be more present. She should take a few weeks off to be with Joan. I know you would never refuse. Don't you agree?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah, of course.
I'm sure if poor Kathy would only ask him for the time. Ah, but look at me. I talk and talk and talk, but you had something to say, didn't you?
That's okay.
Have you seen Dennis today?
Dennis? No, it's odd, actually. He usually stops in here Sunday mornings. Like how you and Nick used to come over from the paper with Anna every Friday. You three always seem so happy. Oh, but you, Sam, how have you been doing?
I'm great. Oh, you know.
It's been... Well, you know cruise control? I've been on cruise control.
You might miss it once it's gone. Life rarely lets you coast for long. You look well.
I've been better. Hungover this morning.
You know what's good for that?
Coffee.
Coffee.
I know, Christina. Not right now. I gotta go.
Coffee. What about this guy? Who's he? Can I talk to him? No. Oh, wait, I can. Hey.
Hey, man.
Hey, Jonah Hill, how are you?
I know everyone, but I don't know you.
I used to be a regular a few years ago.
Oh, right. You're one of those who skipped town when the mine closed down.
You could say that, yes.
Town ain't changed much since then. Same old boring basswood. I know most people hate that, but I don't. It's quiet here.
Aw, that's good.
It's nice.
So quiet, there's no rush hour, I guess.
Right?
What are these people doing? Hi. I just stand here. Will I notice? No. Oh, who's this fellow? Working man. Oh, I better not disrupt him. Oh, a plant.
Good to see someone finally knows how to take care of a plant. It's basic, yet so many people manage to mess it up.
Oh, it's over here. I've lost a book for the title of The Grinding Gears. It's the sixth book in the... Aww. He's leave with Christina. Okay. Oh. Keychain.
Cowboy must have lost his keys.
Declan. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Oh, wait.
Glad to see Joan hasn't changed too much.
Okay. Okay. Let's go find this dude. Talk to this gentleman. This is Anna's dad? Is that who this is? Yep.
Losing his legs seemed like the end of him, but he bounced back. Mm-hmm. And he's a rock.
Hey, Joe. Whoa.
Joe.
Sam? You old bridge jumper, how you been? What's the calendar say?
2 years, Joe. It's been 2 years.
Too long. Heard you showed up yesterday.
Yes, for the funeral.
The boys give you trouble?
Maybe a little. But don't worry. It's hard for me to blame them.
After the mine closed, well, it ain't easy to put food on the table. Don't let that weigh on you. No one else has lost their legs recently.
So, I won't ask him about Dennis, like, straight away.
But Anna keeps me young. How'd you ever let her get
I asked her to marry me.
You probably know better than me.
I heard all about it. Still, I always liked you. Straight shooters are a rare breed these days. I like a man that can look me in the eye and say what he means.
You haven't seen Dennis today, have you?
I wish. Just about the only guy I could talk hockey with.
Not football?
I want to talk football. I can just grab anybody on the street. Dennis actually enjoys a man sport.
No,
I haven't seen
him. Bye, Lottie. Let's ask you about the wake.
I noticed you weren't at the bar last night.
Went home after the service.
That's true.
It takes it out of you. Normally, I'd be rotting away in my recliner, but I like to come out, see the decorations, pay my respects to old iron here. This town's been a mining town before I was born, and it'll be one after I die. It's good to get out and celebrate your roots every now and then.
I don't have the same perspective on Miner's Day that other people have.
No,
because I shut down the mine. All right, bye.
I have places I need to be, but it's good to see you.
Just promise you won't wait 2 years before saying boo again.
No promises.
I'll do my best. Joe has no idea where Dennis went. Someone must
unless
have
you killed him.
Fight.
She wouldn't have seen him because, drugstore. Maybe he went to the drugstore. Spaceship ride. Let's go.
The perfect toy for a kid who only had imaginary friends.
Is that you? You talk about yourself, hey? I know. Imaginary friends, pretty great. She's got butterflies on her pants. It's neat.
Yo, wait.
Sorry
about that.
Yeah.
Why?
That's enough.
That's a bit rude. Don't be rude to me.
Kathy and Hugh were both at the wake.
Yes.
I should talk to them.
Let's talk to Hugh first because he had that card. Oh, depression poster. Oh, okay.
He looks like those doctors you see on commercials.
Handsome? Is that what you're talking about?
Ah, Samuel. Sorry about Richard. He's always
on edge. Because of the drugs.
I'm surprised to see you up and about after the night you had. Honestly, I was afraid you'd end up like your friend. You were quite
dead?
Inebriated.
Pretty sure he's dead. I blacked out.
Honestly, I don't remember last night. You saw me blackout drunk. Not my finest hour.
I would say not. After your barroom brawl, I did my best to prevent you from following that other man outside. And I tried to get you to hand over your keys.
Uh-oh.
You would have none of it.
Sorry about that. The man I had a fight with, Dennis. Have you seen him?
Seen him? No, can't say I have.
Thanks anyways.
That article you wrote, it's done this town a lot of good.
How do you figure?
The mine was a band-aid on a torn artery. Sometimes, doing what is unpopular is still the moral choice.
You probably believe that.
I'd offer you something for that hangover, but I find in some cases, time is the best medicine.
Last night was a wake-up call. I'm gonna try focusing on clean living.
Everything is poison. All that matters is the dose.
I will have a good one. Thank you.
Was there anything else you needed, by the way?
Let's talk to him a bit.
I have to ask, why move here, of all places? You know?
Here.
Basswood.
No. Hole.
A blink and you miss this town. People move out of Basswood, not in.
The town I used to work in had 100 other pharmacies in it. Oh, you'd make sales.
But
you don't
get
to know anyone, ever. Plus, if I'm being honest, I always imagined I'd retire in a small mountain town. Samuel, I saw you talking to Walter. Can you ask him something for me?
Sure.
Sure thing. What is it?
I knew I could count on you. I was hoping the Basswood Jungle could run a piece about me. You see, some of the older folks see me as an outsider still.
Can't say I'm surprised. I'll try to remember
like
to ask
a nice guy.
Next time I talk to him.
I really appreciated the chat, but I'm afraid it's time I get back to work. Come see me again.
I will. Thanks, Hugh. I don't think this lady wants to talk to me, but we're going to talk to her anyway. Aww.
Bug made that for Mother's Day years ago, and Kathy still keeps it with her.
Let's talk to Kathy. She might not want to talk to me, though.
Still here after all these years. She followed Nick to Basswood, but never liked it.
Oh no, she's taking drugs.
Hey, Kathy.
Yo, Sam. What can I do you for?
So, the wake.
None of us were on our best behavior. Nick would have been happy you showed up, no matter how anything else went. I left early myself to go check on Joan. She was sad before last night, but after she saw you...
Oh.
Heartbroken. You're supposed to be her godfather, but whatever you said to her...
I didn't mean...
If that's what happens when she's around you, maybe just stay out of her life. Sorry. I know it's not your fault, but I just don't... I don't know what to do with her.
What's she doing?
She's my daughter, and I feel like I'm losing her. I gotta go. If the boss sees me jawing instead of working, I'll get an earful.
I should have just asked her about Dennis.
No one in here was much help.
Oh, there's that lady. She'll know. What's she looking for? Do I want to talk to her?
Oh, Sam, you here to pick up something for your condition?
I have a condition?
Yeah, the one that makes you the way you're always so... you. It's all right, of course. I won't tell anyone. I think I might actually have leaky gut. It's where your intestine starts to dissolve, and your half-digested food starts to leak out into your blood. I'm trying to find something for it, and if it doesn't help, can't hurt. I'm glad someone took over this old drugstore. Can you imagine? This town without a pharmacy would be like, well, me with a hole in my gut. I'll just check the internet when I get home.
Why don't you just ask the pharmacist?
It was nice.
I guess.
Oh, yes. Always. Okay.
Cool. That was... Oh, a bag of chips.
Reminds me of a girl I met. She could only eat chips when she had stomach aches.
I was wondering what the heck you meant by that. Alright, let's go. What's this lady doing?
Now, I can't just have you hanging around here all day like a ghost.
Is that Dennis?
Country.
Hey, don't give me that. People have been complaining, so don't let me see you here again.
You fascist.
What you just...
You watch yourself.
I'm just doing my job. It's nothing personal.
Looks like you're not the only one who started off on the wrong foot today.
Sorry you had to see that. Some people you just can't reason with. Speaking of...
Yeah?
You're still in town.
You haven't seen Dennis today, have you?
Why are you looking for him?
I wanted to apologize for last night.
Huh. I'll just stay out of his way for a day or two. I heard you messed up Dennis pretty good last night. I'm not judging. His head's full of smoke. Takes a while to clear it out.
Who's that guy?
That person you were talking to? Who's that?
A lost soul. Vagrancy isn't a crime, but loitering and trespassing are. I try to be understanding, polite, but it's hard when no one is polite back. People call you pig or fascist just for doing your job. Then they go and do things like deface the whole town. And I'm the asshole? It could get under your skin. Where's you at day after day? It grinds you down. It makes you feel like you've been lifting logs all day.
Do I look like a therapist to you?
Sorry about that. I went off for a spell. Just remember, this town don't always respect the things you do.
Trust me, I know. I don't want to keep you, officer. Have a good day.
Keep your nose clean.
Oh. Who's that? Anna. Working at the cafe most of the day. Really would like to talk if you're still around. Okay. Well, that's good. At least I can... Why are there barricades? Oh, because it's Miner's Day. Okay. Run! Oh, tracks and tunes. Okay, so she's working at the cafe, which is down here. Let's go speak to Enna. Whee! Run! Open. This is a cafe that she was talking about. Oh, there she is.
Betting there'll be a few more cups before she leaves. Some things never change.
Sam, I didn't think you'd actually show up.
I didn't think I would either. But hey, sometimes we surprise ourselves.
So, I hear you got in a fight after I left the wake?
I barely remember it.
I was so wasted at that point, it's all just a big, heavy blur.
Yeah. After saying I didn't want to drink, I went home and drank. Long night.
Yeah. Sounds about right. We all deal with stress in our own ways. I apparently hit Dennis. Yeah, speaking of, you haven't seen him today, have you?
Why? Afraid your powerful blows laid him up?
So, what are you working on?
I'm working on an article on how nature does its best to reclaim the land after a strip mining operation. Why are you looking for Dennis?
I think I killed him. Spooked. I can That's why I'm looking for him.
Go on. Tell her. You could honestly use a non-imaginary person to confide in.
She might slow me down. Or try to involve the cops.
She might do those things, yes. Or she might be someone who you can trust. Who can help.
And I tell her. Always listen to my imaginary friend.
I woke up today and my shirt was covered in blood.
Blood? What happened?
I don't know. Last night, pills and alcohol mixed. It's all a blur. That's why I'm looking for Dennis.
Have you tried the Basswood Jungle? He likes to work weekends.
No, not yet. I'll do that right now.
Sam, is there anything I can do to help? Oh, nah. I'm just gonna do my own thing. Oh, Sam.
Probably kill the guy. I don't know. Okay, so where's this jungle place? Is it down here? Cafe Americana. Run! No. Oh! Sign.
At least the Basswood Jungle is still standing.
Oh, that's the newspaper.
It's not worth it. No one works on a Sunday. Well, no one except me.
No, but, Anna said. No, okay.
Locked.
Maybe he's at the back. Oh, do I have to go past those dudes? Yeah. Oh.
My, my, my. Look what we got here. Is that Sam Higgs trying to get back in a newspaper game? I thought you got the message last night. Of course, it was hard to tell. Considering you let Declan do your talking for you.
Look, fellas.
You know, Basswood can be a dangerous place.
Well, so maybe consider just getting before something bad happened to you.
Trust me, I'll be out of here as soon as I can.
Good.
Declan's right down the street.
Watch yourself while you're in Basswood, because we'll be watching you.
Enjoy the view, I guess. Ah. Okay, now I can go down here without worrying about reprisals. Okay. Nice place.
It's been a while. This place used to be my home, or at least felt like it.
That's cool.
Where is Dennis? He should be
I'm
in
telling
here.
You, man, he's dead. Yeah, listen to me. Told you.
Dennis.
Dead. You
Dennis.
Killed him.